A master's degree wasn't in Bree Soma's original plans at the University of Hawaiʻi at Mānoa. Soma, a senior and redshirt softball outfielder, was on track to graduate early with a bachelor's degree in economics and initially planned to pursue law school. But when her academic advisor told her about the bachelor's and master's degree pathway, also known as BAM, the prospect of graduating on time with a bachelor's and master's degree seemed like a great opportunity, even with the increased workload.
I've always known what it's like to be a student athlete, going home and doing homework and balancing that with softball practice and all my other responsibilities.
BAM pathways are accelerated programs that encourage high-performing UH Mānoa undergraduate students to commit to a master's program early and take graduate-level classes in their senior year.
We hope those students are really high-performing, high-achieving, highly motivated, and then they'll succeed and get the master's degree, hopefully in the fifth year.
The program can also reduce the total cost of education. BAM students pay for graduate classes taken as undergraduates at the undergraduate tuition rate. UH Mānoa graduate programs have consistently received national recognition, including high rankings in the 2019 U.S. News and World Report.
We're so excited about building the number of different BAM programs, and we're also excited about those that are crossing departmental and disciplinary boundaries. We think that that's really an exciting possibility to also encourage further collaborations across schools and colleges.
This five-year BAMA program in economics can be challenging for our students, but at the same time, this is going to lead to lots of job opportunities, because we train students with solid economics and quantitative skills. So all students are welcome.
For Soma, who still plans to attend law school, the BAM program is an unexpected, exciting opportunity.
It's going to be tough, but it's definitely doable, and I'm excited.